Welcome to the Synfig Studio Animation Software Training Series. In this lesson, we will learn about the interface and the basic concepts of Synfig. So let's start. During this course, I will be working with the English interface, so you may find it more convenient to switch to the English language as well while following the course. It's easy to do. Just choose Preferences from the Edit menu. Then go to the Miscellaneous tab and choose English from the list. After that, you need to restart the application. Now let's look at the main elements of the interface. It might happen that your Synfig installation is configured differently. To restore the default layout, choose Window, Workspace, Default. So what does the main window consist of? In the center of the screen, we have the main working area. At the top of it, you can find the buttons to save or open a file, undo or redo last action, and so on. On the left, we have the toolbox and some global tool settings such as the fill and outline colors and line width. There are additional panels below and to the right of the working area. I'm not going to describe all of them in detail, but let's just take a look at the most important of them. The tool options, layers, and parameters. Let's see how they work. Choose the circle tool in the toolbox. The circle tool options have now appeared under the tool options panel. Make sure that the Create Circle Layer button is enabled and all other buttons in this row are disabled. Next, position the mouse somewhere in the working area, press and hold the left mouse button. Now drag the mouse until we have a circle and release the button. Here it is. You've got a circle that looks like this. Note that a new layer has just appeared under the Layers panel. That's it. Every object in Synfig Studio is a separate layer. Let's choose a different color and create another circle. The second circle also appears in the Layers panel. Now let's switch to the Transformation tool. You can select objects using either the Layers panel or the working area. When an object is selected, we can change its parameters by dragging these colored dots, which are called handles. But usually objects have lots of other parameters. You can change them in the Parameters panel. Here we have alpha amount, color, feather, and many others. To edit a parameter, double-click its value. Let's make some changes and press Enter. In the Layers panel, we can switch the order of the layers. Here we can duplicate them, remove, copy to clipboard, and so on. For example, let's make a copy of this circle. Press this button, and now we've got a copy.